Hey Bruins, it's your host, Lily. Now let's see what Esteban has with sports.
Hola, hola Bruins. This is your sports guy, Esteban. The Tampa Bay Rays sadly lost 9-3 versus the Mariners, and they'll be playing versus them again tonight. And they are still keeping the second wildcard spot in the American League. The Tampa Bay Lightning will also be playing on September the 17th versus Carolina, so grab those hockey pucks, fans. Meanwhile, the Buccaneers will be playing in the Browns on the 23rd. Burns, this is important, and as basketball tryouts are still going on, and you have to have all paperwork and the physical test completed before trying out.
Come on, ladies, we need some more girls out there. Bye.
That's all for me. Back to you, Lily.
Thanks, Esteban. Don't forget about basketball tryouts. Now let's see what Maddie has with lunch.
Hey Bruins, it's your lunch girl Madison. Today is Taco Tuesday!
Woo, woo, woo.
And we'll also be having some pizza. And for the sides, we'll have seasoned black beans and a garden salad. And for tomorrow, we'll have chicken drumsticks with mashed potatoes. Mmm, that sounds so yummy. Now for my favorite part of a Tuesday, a tasty Tuesday!
That sounds good. Now let's see what Noah has with weather.
Hey everyone, what's up? It's weather guy Noah. Today we're gonna have a high of 90 degrees and a low of 74 degrees, and there are gonna be thunderstorms. We have a 60% chance of rain. Tomorrow we're gonna have a high of 87 degrees and a low of 75 degrees. It's gonna be cloudy with a 30% chance of rain. Make sure to stay cool. Back to you, Lily.
5, 4.
Thanks for watching BTV Bruins and have a great day.